Hey guys, Ryann O'Toole here. I just wanted to share a quick drill that I do on a regular basis to help challenge my green reading and to make sure that I'm seeing the proper breaks. So I hope that you guys find it useful and a good way of practice. So let me know how it goes.